I'm Katrina Lewin, horticulturist at the Morton Arboretum. I'm here today outside of the Thornhill Education Center to talk to you about pruning trees. There's a number of reasons to prune trees. Today we're going to focus on creating a strong structure that will prevent storm damage and decay in a young tree. For the most part, the ideal time to prune a tree is when it has lost its leaves in the winter season. This is known as the dormant stage. This is true for all trees that will lose their leaves in the winter. This oak will be 50 feet or larger at maturity. All trees that will be 50 feet or larger when fully grown need to have what's known as a dominant central leader. This is a branch that starts all the way at the base of the tree and extends up to the top. Any branches that are competing with this leader need to be pruned out or cut back. Tools that you'll need for the job are a sturdy pair of hand pruners, loppers, a folding handsaw, and eye protection. Using the hand pruners, I'll make my cuts at a slight angle. All pruning cuts need to be made just above a bud or a branch. This tree has two leaders, and we need to remove one to leave just one dominant central leader. You could prune out either branch. I'm going to cut this one out and leave this because it creates a nice, strong, straight central leader all the way from the base. I'm here at this larger oak tree to talk about pruning lower branches. If you need to prune a lower branch from your tree, it's important to prune in the right location. These larger branches have what's known as a branch collar. It's a swollen area that connects the branch to the main trunk. We need to make our pruning cut just outside of it so that the wound will heal properly. It's important to note when pruning larger trees that if you need to get up on a ladder or prune a very heavy branch, you need to call a certified arborist. And trees should ideally be lightly pruned every year. This will create a strong structure that will ensure a healthy tree for years to come.
Need more tree and plant advice? Contact the Morton Arboretum Plant Clinic today.